And here is a gander at their last few innings of work here in Surrey. Victoria Vidalis, what a day. 3 for 3 with 2 runs batted in as she cashed in Nicole Mendez, who certainly would be one of the all-stars of this tournament. Was 2-0 into the fourth when Sanchez, Amanda, the first name, cashes in 2 more runs in a 5-run Mexico bottom of the fourth inning. And more Victoria Vidalis. Right back up the middle for her third hit. 3 for 3 with 2 RBIs. And Anissa Ertez involved offensively. She finds a gap, ball rolls to the wall. 2 more runners cross home plate. 5 in the inning. And on the rubber, almost perfect for the two Mexican pitchers. Sierra Hyland in place of the starter, Taylor McQuillan. Base 3. What did she do? She struck out all 3 to end the game and to end a memorable week, a highlight in Mexican softball history. They capture first place in the America's Olympic qualifying tournament. Congratulations, Mexico. You're going to the Olympics.